The idea for this book came from my German translator, who went to this famous toilet, outdoor toilet at Gotland in Sweden, and she at that toilet there was this guest book for all the guests that came there, and some guests had written something in that guest book. They had written, "It has been a fantastic summer holiday, even though our fathers turned gay." And she told me that story and asked if I wanted to write a story about that. And I said, "Well, yes, I would like to." So that's how it all started. And then I just had to try to imagine how would it be for a boy of about 13 years of age if his father, who used to be married with his mother, one summer fell in love with another man. And I had to try to figure it out what it would be. So I tried to imagine what I would feel like if my father had fell in love with a man when I was at that age. And that became this story, The Summer My Dad Turned Gay. It's actually about being ashamed of your parents. And I think it's quite typical to be ashamed of your parents when you're 13 years old. So it's just to put in a lot more things to be ashamed of. And even this boy that the story is about, he's actually quite liberal, and he's not against homosexuals or people being gay. He just finds it very odd that his father is becoming gay. But there's also one other thing that happens in this story, and that is that he himself, he has a very best friend called Frank, who is very fond of, and is looking forward to meet him this summer. And as the story develops, we understand that, well, maybe he has some kind of feelings for his friend Frank that is similar to the feelings that his father has to the man that he has fallen in love with. And when he discovers this, it's a really big problem for him. It's really something that he didn't see coming. Well, I am married and I have two kids, and my son, who is now 11, he was a bit worried when he heard the title of the book that I was working on. But he found it also a bit funny. But when the book was released and he told his friends that my father has written a book called The Summer My Dad Turned Gay, his friends, they were asking, "Well, is he?" But I think that when he read the book, he was confident that this was just fiction.